This episode of Amplified is brought to you by Ting. Save money on your cell phone bill.
So it's been 100 episodes of Amplified, and we want to thank all you guys. I mean, without the fans, we wouldn't still be making this show, you know? A lot has happened since 100 episodes. I remember when flip-out screens first came out before the show, then it was like doubled in navigations, and now it's definitely a trend that's not going away. It's a tablet and a dash. This is the continuation of last week's segment with the VW CC side slider. Side bitches, y'all a bunch of snitches.
If you don't like my sh- you can suck our dickheads.
Steering wheel controls.
Okay.
Bluetooth.
Okay.
First phone.
Okay.
And then the plug for the f***ing app control.
For the Volkswagen, we got the pack adapter. It gives you the accessory, it gives you steering wheel controls. So I heat shrunk tubes on ice and put it in, and it all worked first time. Steering wheel controls are pre-programmed already, you don't have to fiddle with it. It's real cool if you're dumb. Cool thing about this adapter is that it's all pre-programmed and ready to go. You don't have to program the steering wheel controls or anything. Just have to switch a little knobular on the side.
Can I see it?
Just... I made some ugly brackets, just bend them up with a set of f***ing dykes. And I just hid the radio behind the iPad.
We use the Sony pretty much as a hub between the iPad and the car. So the Sony allowed us to keep the steering wheel controls, and it allowed us to retain the factory sound system. It's as simple as clean as a deck install, but you get that iPad experience. About this combo with that Sony radio is you can control the radio through the iPad. This is actually an iPhone app, is the one thing that sucks. So Sony, get your together and make an iPad mini app, all right? You too. Just kidding. That was a joke. I'm just kidding.
The brackets were actually pretty nice. I just say that for the entertainment value of this show, for the goofballness, for the stupidity. So if you guys happen to see the brackets and you guys still don't like them, you guys can go f*** yourselves, or suck a dick, or suck two dicks. Maybe you can go to your local f***ing Food for Less and buy a whole bag of dicks and suck them all one by one. Hey, I think I was supposed to make it sound better, but I think I possibly made it worse.
If you want more information about the iPad installation, go to soundmanca.com.
I wanted to pay more.
He wants me to sit in this child seat. Thanks, Jordan.
I'm sitting in a multiple patio chair.
Hmm. VW, the two dumbest letters in the alphabet.
Where is he, man? He's been filling his drink up for half a f***ing hour.
He's filling it up, dumping it out.
Now look, he's digging in his pocket now.
I gotta poop.
They all went to E, and then they brake raced, and I wasn't even invited. So that's all I have to say about that. F*** you, and f*** you. There's three bags of d*** in the fridge. You guys can eat suck on one.
What's this? Smiling shit.
Matt just honks if anyone just crosses his path.
Yeah, like right here.
I'm shooting his shot. Dogging for him. Probably because you're driving circles around a parking lot honking.
Oh my.
Serious, bro?
Hey, you crossed our path!
My neighbor did. Let's see what's up with this car here.
Yeah.
Come on.
Fuck you!
You okay?
Oh yeah, we're just getting car fried.
Oh, but right here?
Yeah.
This is not a parking.
I know.
We thought you were...
This is transit.
We thought this was an emergency situation.
Alright.
Okay.
We'll wait for you. We'll wait for you over there.
Yeah. Say hi to YouTube.
I've been eating on that steak. Hey, looking fat like Ricky Lake.
What? Oh, hey, I'm gonna see that tail. What are they?
That was a brake race. Let's see who stops the fastest.
Bitch!
He had a little coil coming out of the back of his head.
There's just a long ass coiled hair.
He's got one of them Mexican big squiggles.
Brake racing, we gon' brake racing.
Yeah, it's safe.
Brake racing is definitely safer than accelerometer racing. So, but still, you can't try this at home. These are professional drivers on a closed course, and I don't know.
So it's our 100th anniversary. 100 years already? What?
I can't believe Amplify's been around for 100 years.
Speakers and EQs have also come a long way since 100 years. This Audison setup you're gonna see is all state-of-the-art, all digital, and super high-end. So me, Jordan, and Rafa are gonna tag team this.
You know she smokes, she pokes. Because Jordan wanted to use blue butt connectors.
Oh, the beast.
That's what she said.
That's what she had said that one time.
Oh!
Yeah!
Oh, what's up?
Oh, shit. I'm about to
put it in the air.
Take that little side panel off. So he's taking the RCA section of the amp out, and we're putting a digital section in. So we'll be able to not run RCAs, we'll run a Cat 5 cable. It'll be all digital.
So I can't believe we're at the 100th episode. I was in the first one leaving to New York, and now I'm in the 100th. So it's definitely kind of cool. It's come a long way, and we appreciate all your guys' support.
Right, we have a special request from another YouTuber.
Hey, you know Mark from Car Audio Fab?
So my friend Mark texted me, and I texted him a very private picture of a hole in my crotch.
Mark said he sent you a picture, and here's his response.
And I texted him because I was excited to hear from him.
What does he do?
And he sends it to Doug, and then wants to play a prank on me.
Dude, you need to orchestrate a prank on Rafa. He sent me a picture of a hole in his jeans, and it accidentally needs to rip more. Whoa!
And Doug,
he asked Doug, "Hey Doug, let's make a prank on Rafa and rip his hole bigger, yeah? Let's just rip out the whole f***ing hole out of his f***ing pants, yeah?" Stupid queer.
Mark, I used to like you, but you're a piece of shit, dude. No more naked pictures for you. How are you getting out as a ball?
You can't trust anybody. You can't have real friends anymore. I'm going home, dude.
We appreciate you all watching 100 episodes of this crap. And to show our appreciation, I have a lost clip from the past. Far, far in the past. 100 years ago.
By Marlboro cigarettes.
Hey man, we're sponsored by Marlboro. I don't care if you're smoking a f***ing Camel.
This is the Eagle. You see it? The Eagle. American.
American Eagle?
American Spirit.
American lasts forever.
Here's a trivia question for those of you viewers out there. What was named the American Spirit?
Okay, what's the answer?
Amelia Earhart's plane.
You definitely can't put a speaker there, bro. Who's
yacking their f***ing ear? Huh? Alright, the mic line on the left side or the right side, huh?
No, don't a speaker here, bro.
Is anyone using a drill already over there? Oh, here's one.
Can we roll this window up? You need your arm in here.
Take this.
Right there.
Yep, there's something.
Can you roll this window up right now?
Man, I'm so f***ed on this car. Spoon was doing it and he got metal in his eye. I had to go. Cutting metal.
You know, I'll put your f***ing 4 high energy 6.5s in this thing.
You know what? I'm never letting him set up a job on his day off ever again.
Ran RCA's power wire ground, running speaker wire for tomorrow, I'm guessing because we're keeping the car for another day. And pretty much have to just mount the amp, put the speakers in and the radio, and that's about it.
Alan, when you see this, ooh.
Spoon put the radio in, got a fit some in his eye, piece of metal or something, so he went to the hospital. So
Spoon's girlfriend's
here.
So what happened?
Spoon got his eye washed out and he has to wear a patch. Then I asked him if we were still going out tonight and he said if you don't mind going out with a pirate.
Rinsing his eyeball out in the sink.
Hopefully they give him some pain medicine or something, dude.
Yeah, just because you want one.
No.
Oh, fuck. Damn.
Oh, ow. Ow. Give me that. Whoa, that was close. I made it, though. That was insane, though.
Yay! Holy shit. That is the coolest.
Like on the cut knuckle.
Slap your knuckle.
Like,
if I go like that,
I would muscle
that.
You should do a slow motion on this.
You gotta get his face.
Oh, my hand.
Like a turkey day. Yesterday was Thanksgiving.
It's gonna be good slow motion.
Now I gotta do the slow motion one in slow motion.
Also, since it's been 100 episodes, we're gonna go stop by and see what Alan's doing.
What's up, Amplified? Episode 100 here at Sonic Electronics.
Al's got a BD-1.
Rosen headrest, CD, DVD at the top. Tiltable screen.
What are you doing, bro?
I'm helping my friend.
You can't be helping this.
My friend, he helps, dude.
God, look at this
go
guy.
F- yourself, dude.
Oh, like, yeah, okay, whatever.
Thanks for watching Amplified. Our sponsor for this week's episode is Ting. Ting is a new kind of wireless carrier. They have one simple plan, and the less you use, the less you pay. And the best thing, they actually have customer service representatives that help you. So go to amplified.ting.com and go to their savings calculator and see how much you could save on your cell phone bill. And make sure you join us at caraudiofeed.com. And I'm out. Amplified is filmed on location at Soundman Enterprises Inc. in Valencia, California, Sound Stations in Newhall, California, and Mies Car Audio in Lancaster, California.
How do you even get it?